middle. There's a lot of chemistry there.
There's that physical component.
Mm-hmm. Gotta get rid of that arm. Can't do that.
Yeah,
gotta make a play on it. Don't do that again.
No, gotta talk. Come on, physical, not sloppy. Let's go. That's the problem. Sometimes they get, you know. Gotta be smart. Not just stick.
Oh, really? What are you leaving?
Excellent. Great pressure.
Turn on. Way too deep. What are you doing?
Oh, doesn't understand.
Too deep. I don't you should have been there for that.
D's got to step up, though.
Right, yeah. He's got to be in between that.
No, no, I agree.
He's not. That's just ridiculous.
I 100%
agree.
Far
away. He was literally about the midfield strike. I mean,
do you guys mind? We just gotta put some nets behind here. Just
oh, sure. Hey.
Yeah.
No problemo.
No, I get that, but D's gotta step up.
Correct.
Right. Cover the gap. That didn't happen.
Oh, you're good.
You should be able to sneak by.
Either
way. You have to be stuck.
Stuck.
Yeah, you guys can go. Okay. Oh, it's definitely here. No, that's where it is.
Good throw.
Let's pull it back. And we're going to go this way and then this way. now we can get over it.
Yeah. I like that switch.
Yep, I do too. Nice. All done. Yes.
Good try, Jay.
Great effort. Yeah, good idea. Go two. Look at it. Go to it. Oh, let's go.
Yeah, on the case or something. I think you're right.
I don't think he is, yeah.
Okay.
I think that's why Luke is out there.
Yeah, you're right, because he's playing four.
Yep.
This is going to be Sal's team there. Right? Trouble.
Well, and look, we're missing some folks on there.
That's my point.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. They're going to be
gonna
be in trouble.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Give me a shot on that game.
Okay. There you go. Well done. Win it. Great attempt. Yes.
Well done, Luca.
Love it. Force the mistake.
And then we got to put one more.
The
throw. Definitely did. Yes. I thought that was out on them. Did not realize.
Bingo.
Yep. Right there.
you have a problem scoring.
Yeah.
This line's got to be right. It's not three for Asher or for Luka. There's no
No.
They seem very positioned just to kind of keep us defensive. It's what Hamburg did last week.
Yep.
The exact same thing. And he's got one lucky
Hamburg
break.
Got one lucky goal.
One
that's
lucky
it.
Break.
Yeah.
That was it.
Made so many shots, just never. Like purposeful shots, not accidental, not, you know.
He had the breakaway. Yeah. He blames himself still for that one, for missing that.
I love that turn. Yes!
Oh, unlucky. Try, Ash.
Unless it's a completely different team. Oh, let's go. Yeah. Love it. Let's do it, buddy. Let's do it.
It's the flick. Ah.
The throw was beautiful.
The throw was insane.
Loved the throw.
It's a throw.
I love it. Absolutely love it. The lane. Yes.
Too much,
yeah. Mike was passed, unfortunately, on the run. Love the energy. Nice, Ash. Nice shot.
Oh, Lucas not out there. I just realized that.
Yeah, he flipped.
Yeah. Oh, my God, that was terrible.
Regular field, you have plenty of play there. But so compressed here.
Yep.
Love the pressure. Yes.
Well,
yeah,
done.
Nick.
Well done, Nick.
Woo.
What was that?
Hello.
Oh, great position. Oh. He was right there.
Yep.
Yeah, could use the support. Somebody can let him know. Go kick. Great ball. Yep, totally agree. Has to happen.
Playing defense great, they're moving the ball great, they're doing everything right, they're just not putting the ball on the net. That's an issue. The longer that goes, worse it's going to be for them.
Yeah. Good stop! Yes! Oh!
Yes!
Well done! More of that.
Absolutely more of that.
Love the fact that he stepped up to it. Yes! Oh! Yeah.
All right, let's corner.
All right.
Well done. Well
great
done,
effort,
Jay.
Mike. Let's do that again.
Well done, man. Well done. Well done. Oh, please, please, please.
Oh, gotcha. Lucas back out. Good head. Again. Yeah, Lucas. Yeah. I like that. Mm-hmm. We'll take it. Take it again. Love that. All right. Well done. And out.
We are hustling. They are being physical in certain areas, but I think we're landing now.
Yeah. Without a doubt.
Enough guys out to put the plan in the bed.
Yep. Yes. Is that Alec out there? Yeah, I think it was Alec.
It was Alec, yeah.
Derek, run to... job. All good. Get a run to that, bud. Yes. Yes. Oh. Oh, have it. Have it. There it is. There it is. Well done, Jay.
Sucks to shoot the other
one. Yeah, that is true. Love it. Great first half, boys.
The survival history of any communism is the more infective it is and less lethal.
Sure. Because then it can spread more. Yeah.
Kind of like the common cold.
Like the cold, yeah. So eventually it will, yeah, because if it kills all its hosts, it's got nothing, it can't survive itself.
That's why all these Ebola in Africa is located over there, because it kills everyone.
Yeah.
In fact, so it cannot spread.
So, in essence, this will, but it will naturally select towards something less.
The
over it. Yeah. Yes. Yes.
No one's going to do a better job of getting rid of that ball. He dances it too much, got a cup between his feet, and then he can go to it. He's got to move that ball faster. He's got to make a play, make a save, see what he wants to do.
Love that. All right.
Yeah. You guys were missing. Lost that ball.
It's a great ball all the way through.
Yeah. It just went on the left foot.
Yep.
Yep.
Wrong foot.
Yeah.
Wow. Airtime. Oh.
Probably faster than he beat you with that ball. Come on. Should have been over his head, putting that ball in the net.
Dono! Yes. Yes, Luca.
Who saved it? Well done.
Nice. Oh, take it. Oh man.
Is that Asher that he robbed?
Good shot. Great save. Beautiful. Might have settled that one. That's all right. It's all good.
Today was 685 or 695 in the hospital, but a lot of it just, like,
yeah,
you know,
it's the problem is from
yes, Jay.
They just stay in the hospital.
Okay.
Yeah.
Huge change. Yeah, the problem is that kids, their hearts get affected.
That's what I heard.
That's the scary thing.
What happens? Is it a heart rate thing? Is it a, like a Ooh, rhythm
it's
issue?
It's the
MIC.
It's all the heart has an active damage. If you're worried about the main vessel from the heart, the coronary artery.
Yep. Really?
Yeah.
That bad?
Yeah.
So it's like the after effects of a heart attack then?
Yeah,
it's called Kawasaki disease. Oh, Kawasaki. Yeah, I've heard of that.
Is this, you know, prevalent amount of kids, or is this just, you know, something you've seen?
No, it's that's the only thing they worry about kids.
Wow.
And it's happening left and right this time. And there's nothing predicting this one, and it's going to happen a few days after the initial infection. That's the worst part.
So, is it something that if they're going to have that effect,
the vaccine is going to prevent that.
Okay, so Colin got it, did not have the vaccine, never had a single. We just tested him because he was in contact with my wife back before Thanksgiving when she was tested positive. He tested positive but had zero symptoms for the entire 10 days that he was in quarantine. He was literally climbed the walls.
Yeah,
yeah, no, he was so bored. Okay, so if it was going to happen, it already would have happened. Okay.
What part is the vaccine prevents that?
That's huge.
Yeah, that is huge.
And this has really been more Omicron versus Delta, or just the Delta?
It used to occur with the Delta and the other one, but this time almost something happened. And something so I don't know whether it's the Omicron or somewhere in the Delta. No one is testing all of them, right? So you just get infected, you have that.
Yeah.
You got COVID, and then
because the treatment's the same regardless of what it is. Hold on. Yes, good ball. Throw, make it in. There it is. Oh!
Have you got a shot on that yet? I don't think they have.
Maybe in the first half, maybe one, but I'm not.
I remember him having to make a save.
No. They didn't have a shot on that. They had a shot towards net, but you know, didn't actually go there.
Right.
But went wide.
Yeah. Right.
Towards net, not on. Is that a stat?
That's a stat. Shot.
Shot taken. Hit and miss. Off target.
Just a bit outside.
Yeah, he's had some fantastic kicks.
Yes.
Love it.
Smart play that one. Well done.
No need to save that.
Nope.
A nice big throw. Yep, just like that. Thank you. Thank you. Yep.
He doesn't want to move back, so you put it right in this case.
Huh, he's out of frame. There we
yes.
go.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah.
Anyone touching that ball would have just gone in.
Yep.
This is the line that scored.
Mm-hmm.
See him do it again or new line. Let's go.
Let's keep a J out there. Unless he's got the original starting line out right now.
Yeah. Yeah, way to spoil that. Good job.
Well done.
Whoa, come on now. He basically threw him to the ground. Yes, yes. Wow.
Yeah, it was a hell of a defensive play,
yep,
too.
It was. All efforts there were great.
Yeah, I'm not hurt.
Did he?
Yeah, he kind of twisted his ankle a little bit on that one move.
Oh.
Or he flattened his tire or something. He's limping now. Pretty good.
Yeah, I saw that.
This shit's slippery. I can't see this stuff. It's really slippery, this grommets. Look at this.
Oh, yeah.
It's really bad. I don't like it. It's dangerous. I know the old turf wasn't great because obviously it was harder than you can.
Yeah, but it wasn't slippery.
This is brutal. I mean, you can't do anything with this crap. Hey, this is an indoor thing, but it's still south versus east. Yes, I mean, the guys are playing that way. I mean, it is what it is. They don't want to lose.
Bit too much. It's all right.
I bet your coach is pissed we lost to Hamburg last week.
Yeah, we should not have lost.
No, we shouldn't have.
We need somebody to record attempts, you know, stats. Save it. Oh, I thought Oak kicked it.
No, he didn't go. I was going to make a quick change.
They didn't earn it. Great pass.
He's going to bring that line over about 4 minutes left, trust me.
Oh, yeah. Well, the last one was only out there for like 3 minutes. he's rotating fast or faster. But this is the line that scored.
Yeah.
Yeah, well done, Chuck.
I guess do it in here instead of outside.
Yeah. He can give him the goal.
No, they don't scout.
I know.
It's too
just...
bad. Damn it.
No gimmies.
Sorry, that's not going to count.
Go follow through, love it. Yes, Alec. Maybe he's still hurt.
Takes way too long with the ball. He's gonna have to change that.
Mm-hmm.
He's not confident when he wants to go with it. He's not confident in his movement.
Whoa!
Oof. Almost.
He seems apprehensive when he gets the ball in his foot. He's got to change that.
Finish it. Oh.
That was great.
A good volley. Surprised. That was definitely off of us. See ya. There he is.
hobbling a bit, though.
Yeah.
You can see it.
Yep.
His gait's a little off.
Oh. Fairly certain clearance is up.
I see that.
Oh, take it. Take it. Oh!
He was like the most nervous. I'm just wondering. Christ, he's got such good shooting, but it feels like he's just off like a bit here. A bit there.
Just a hair.
Yeah, just. I feel bad for him. Like, right there every time. It's like,
oh. We've had 5 shots in like 2 minutes.
I know, right? Right?
Job. Yes. Jabbo. Good job. It should be more than one anyways.
Wait, the point blank shot right there that he saved.
That was
2-0. Yeah, and instead it's a 1-1 game. Because of that, I mean, there's not finishing chances. Same exact thing. We had 80% share of
that
possession.
Like
yeah. Yep. Absolutely.
That one we got beat on the corner, and then the guy wasn't marked. There it is. Oh, good save.